Add to music features. Okay, I have found some more diamond here. Please tell me about the pickaxe. No, I don't, so we're gonna have to return to the surface now. We will come back down for this diamond. But for now, I'm just gonna let go. Right now, I can see fog there, so. It's cool, we can't even see the end of this tunnel we've dug down. I think that's the end of it. See now? Yeah, that's the end. Wow, that's a lot of digging we've done down there. We still see the end, yes we can. Still see that torch at the end. Still see it, it's just a pixel. Right there, you can just about see the end. Crosses over. Yeah, that's the end of the tunnel. So, plans for today, finish off the canteen, finish off dispensers. Honestly, that's about it. Not very interesting. So, I'm guessing it's daytime. Status quotes. We'll make a pickaxe, iron. But I can sort that. So I'll skip till this is all done. Can't bother to wait. I say can't bother to wait, I mean more of, I can't bother to waste time waiting. So, there's our own pickaxe, and we're going to head back down to the bottom to see if we can find a diamond again. It's not really a matter of finding, it's quite easy to find. But I mean, go collect it. Go collect this diamond. Because you could sprint on this game, so it's sprint right the way to the end. What the heck is that? What the hell? Okay guys, what was that? What is this? Okay, I'm just getting slime ball. What is that? I've never seen that before. That was freaky. What was that? Right, somebody please tell me what that was. Comment me as soon as you see this, just comment down what the hell that was. Because that has just scared death, whatever that was. Yikes. Okay, now I'm panicky. See, now I'm just like checking off the corners. Because I don't know what that was. Was that slime was good? Was that bad? Is that evil? Is it a nice thing? Is it want to give you a hug? Oh, of course, get the music. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Okay, 4 diamonds, that was a very good find there. More important than the diamond, more importantly, what the hell was that green slime thing? I think it's and you guys tell me what the heck that was. That was freaky. So we're gonna head back to the surface now. What do I do with slime balls? Dio, beat you with this slime ball. Is it strong? No, it's quite weak. There must be some useful. I'm just gonna keep this handy just in case. Wait, why did it kill itself? Why did it just... Okay, this is quite creepy. We've got a massive long corridor with tight corners on it. And slime things. Patch this up so we can't see. Came from that way, didn't it? Came from this way. I don't like to see it. That was a bit unknown anyway, actually, isn't it? But slime balls. What was that slimy thing? I don't tell me it's called slime. The freakiest name ever. If it was just called slime, and what would be the point of even naming it? But yeah, I'm gonna keep Paris as well. It's the first Paris. And we're gonna head to the surface. Or I'm gonna check backwards as well. I don't know, so just keep running. You scare myself to death then. To the surface. Oh. That was not cool. Please of time. I'm doing something in that now, I won't be able to lose it, won't I? I'm gonna waste another coal. I'm gonna leave my iron pickaxe there for next time I come down. I'll forget about it, don't worry. It's fine. Leave a shovel here as well, and I'm just gonna get out of here. It's a night or day, isn't it? If anything spawns, I have a bow. Okay, now let's get out of here. What have we got there with this stuff? Moving swiftly out of the cave, this way, what are slime? Holy god damn. Huh. I can't believe that just happened. Yeah, I just didn't expect that. Next, unless we can get out and get the top. Actually, we want gravel for once. Gravel, you have found yourself a use getting people out of caves and they get blown up by creepers. Okay, so. Right, yeah. Now I can get out. Just as soon as I notice block them. First I find a slime, then I get blown up by a creeper before I even make it out again. Do, 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 do Just realized I can't get out. So we can knock this one through. Maybe the slime's got something to do with music. Okay, have I got my diamond? Yes. I've got my slime, yes. I don't have a stone sword. So I really should have used my bow, but to be honest, I knew as soon as I saw that creeper that I was gonna get. You know, I was gonna get stuffed either way. Diamond in the series, is it? Don't tell me that. Surely, please tell me what's been done. Yeah, there we go. There we go. I was thinking it can't be the first diamond we've got. The reason I was asking is I haven't, you know, really been working on this series, I'm not gonna lie. I've just been messing around on another server which I run on my computer. Me and my mate, so I think we're doing some videos. I think we will be doing some videos, I still don't promise anything yet, but we will be doing some soon. But slime is important, we're sticking. Let's just get this book, a scientific discovery that is. For the slime wall. Blue wall. I really need to get these chests more organised. At the moment I'm just sort of dumping things in random places. That's redstone. Because I don't really have a box. Actually that box behind me might be for machinating some hoop. What's that? There we go. I have enough there to make a dynamite. We need to make redstone blocks, like actual blocks.